मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द टीचर्स एंड माई डियर फ्रेंड्स. आई एम अलीजा खान फ्रॉम इल्म पब्लिक स्कूल एंड थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी. आई वुड लाइक टू स्पीच ऑन टीचर्स डे. द लाइट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड, द बीकर इन द डार्क एंड द होप दैट gives us strength to survive is our teacher. Today we celebrate Teachers' Day, a day kept aside to honor the gifted souls who work every day is make sure that the future is bright. All of the teachers with a big round of applause on this beautiful occasion, let us take the opportunity to convey our wishes to all our teachers' contribution in shaping us. Daily life, daily filled with lots of excitement, joy and happiness. As students are usually looking forward to tell their teachers how and why they are special to them, it is my honor to take about our dear teachers on this wonderful occasion. We celebrate Teachers' Day on 5th September. 5th September is marked by the birth anniversary of Sarvepalli Radhakrishna and Teachers' Day celebrated in commemoration of this birthday, along with being a successful leader in the form of the President of the country, Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishna was a great scholar and an excellent teacher. Students across the country celebrate this day to pay respect and thank dear teachers. Teachers are the backbone of our society and they spearhead change by shaping and building students' personality and make them ideal citizens of the country. As one looks at the great and well-being of the students and the nation, one must agree that teaching is a noble profession. There is a saying that teachers are greater than the parent. Parents give birth to child, whereas teachers mold that child's personality and provide a bright future. Apart from academics, teachers stand by us at every step to guide, motivation and inspire to become better pupils. They are the source of knowledge and wisdom. From them, ideas and thoughts that one day each one of the youth will use to provide back into this society. I would like to extend my gratitude to every teacher for selflessness. Are always grateful to you. Thank you for giving me this opportunity and have a nice day.